What's up, James?
What up, how you doing?
I'm good. Hey, so what have you been working on this summer?
Everything. My body. Just putting the right foods and doing a lot of stretching, working my hips so I can get more stops this year. And definitely working on my 3-point shot.
How do you look for your role? Do you look for this similar role? Do you look to have a bigger role off the bench this season?
It's up to Coach Brown. I'm gonna do what I do, come in and play hard, crash offensive glass, things like that.
Hey, James. Soraya, NBC Sports Philadelphia. You were one of the guys that was around here last year. When you look at the team last year and the new additions this year, where do you see that this team might be better equipped to go a little bit farther?
I feel like our defense will be a lot better just with the size at the 2-guard position. We lost great scorers like Jimmy and JJ, but bringing in Al Horford, Josh Richardson, Trey Bird, and rookie guy, I feel like we're still good.
James, back here, Crystal Rich, NBC Sports Philly. As far as we know it, other teams were interested in you, but you wanted to come back to the Sixers. Can you give us a little more detail on why that is?
I love Philly. I feel like last year we had a good chance, but we lost on a lucky bounce. So that's one of them. And I know we can win. I want to win, and that's why I came back to Philly. Just starting from day one here will be, it'll be better than just jumping in like in the middle of the season like last year. So I'll be a lot more comfortable. And I feel like our chemistry will be really good.
James, back here, Xavier, East Coast Magazine. Since you've been here for the past year, and given the amount of depth that the bench has this year, what type of impact do you think that had for the bench in the second unit?
Definitely my defensive end and my 3-point shooting.
Last year we got here, a lot of guys were on free agent deals, and it probably was tough to build some kind of priority. How did that come together last year with you guys? Since we're all kind of thrown together and everybody knew that you all may be gone and may stay, but now that everyone's sort of secure and set for the contracts, how did that help in terms of building something?
It's tough when it comes down to everybody making their own decisions. Either they want to stay or leave, but you know, everybody has their own personal reasons why they leave and why they stay. And I feel like, when everything's settled down, now the team we have, it's a really good team. And I feel like everybody's definitely confident in this group. I know all the players are confident, and everybody's been working really hard this summer. So I'm excited to get this train going.
Lauren Rosen, Sixers.com. I was wondering if any of the new additions to the team are you particularly excited to work with anyone, learn from anyone, who's getting you really excited to start playing?
Definitely Al Horford. He's a vet. He knows when. He's been in the playoffs ever since he's been in the NBA. So just hearing his story and how he prepares himself, things like that. Happy to go to war with him.
Thank you.